To join the two pieces of wood together, you need to clamp them together so that you get a nice aligned joint. For butt joints, I use either this special clamp, or actually I prefer my assembly table with my clamps that fit my table. The screws have a square head, so most jigs come with a long square driver bit. The important thing is to set your drill at a low speed and use the screw low clutch setting so you don't over-tighten the screws.